Hello, I'm Dr. Sahana K P. I'm a consultant obstetrician, gynecologist, also a laparoscopic surgeon and infertility specialist. I'm currently practicing at Vipra Women's Health Clinic in Baseshwanagar, Bangalore. Now, amniocentesis is a simple procedure done in the outpatient in order to diagnose any fetal anomalies. For this, the patient will be explained about the procedure and consent will be taken. Under ultrasound guidance, the position of the fetus and the amount of liqor will be identified. Once we know that there is a clear pool of liqor, the patient is asked to lie still. Antiseptic will be applied, the abdomen will be clean, and usually no anesthetic will be required. A small and thin hollow needle will be used and inserted into this free pool of liqor. The amniotic fluid, small sample that is obtained, will then be sent for testing. Patient will be observed for about 15 to 30 minutes and fetal heart rate monitoring also will be done. Once the patient is comfortable and there are no complaints of cramp or pain, the patient may be sent home. And we do advise that they do not do any physical activity or strenuous work for about 1 to 2 weeks after the procedure. However, some warning signs will be explained to the patient in case they do develop excessive pain abdomen or leak of liqor per vaginally or bleeding, then the patient is asked to immediately report to the doctor.